you? We're an anarcho-syndicalist commune. We take it in turns to act as a sort of executive officer for the week.
Yes.
But all the decisions of that officer have to be ratified at a special bi-weekly meeting.
Yes, I see.
By a simple majority in the case of purely internal affairs.
Be quiet.
But by a two-thirds majority in the case of more...
Be quiet. I order you to be quiet.
Order? Who does he think he is?
I'm your king.
Well, I didn't vote for you.
You don't vote for kings.
Well, how'd you become king, then?
The Lady of the Lake, her arm clad in the purest shimmering samite, held aloft Excalibur from the bosom of the water, signifying by divine providence that I, Arthur, was to carry Excalibur. That is why I'm your king.
Listen, strange women lying in ponds, distributing swords is no basis for a system of government. Supreme executive power derives from a mandate from the masses, not from some farcical aquatic ceremony.
Be quiet!
Oh, but you can't expect to wield supreme executive power just because some watery tart threw a sword at you.
Shut up!
Oh, but if I went round saying I was an emperor, just because some moistened bint had lobbed a scimitar at me, they put me away.
Shut up! Will you shut up?
Ah, now we see the violence inherent in the system.
Shut up!
Oh, come and see the violence inherent in the system! Help! Help! I'm being repressed!
Bloody peasant!
Oh, what a giveaway! Did you hear that? Did you hear that, eh? That's what I'm on about! Did you see him repressing me? You saw it, didn't you?
You fight with the strength of many men, Sir Knight. I am Arthur, King of the Britons. I seek the finest and the bravest knights in the land to join me in my court at Camelot. You have proved yourself worthy. Will you join me? You make me sad. So be it. Come, Patsy.
None shall pass.
What?
None shall pass.
I have no quarrel with you, good Sir Knight, but I must cross this bridge.
Then you shall die.
I command you, as King of the Britons, to stand aside.
I move for no man.
So be it. Now stand aside, worthy adversary.
'Tis but a scratch.
A scratch? Your arm's off.
No, it isn't.
Well, what's that then?
I've heard worse.
You liar!
Come on, you pansy!
Victory is mine! We thank thee, Lord, that in thy mercy...
Come on, then!
What?
Have at you!
You are indeed brave, Sir Knight, but the fight is mine!
Oh, had enough, eh?
Look, you stupid bastard, you've got no arms left!
Yes, I have!
Look!
It's just a flesh wound.
Look, stop that!
Chicken! Chicken!
Look, I'll have your leg. Right!
Oh. Right, I'll do you for that.
You what?
Come here!
What are you gonna do, bleed on me?
I'm invincible!
You're a loony.
The Black Knight always triumphs! Have at you! Come on, then. All right, we call it a draw.
Come, Patsy.
Oh, I see. Running away, eh? You yellow bastard! Come back here and take what's coming to you! I'll bite your legs off!
Fie Iesu Domine, dona eis requiem. Fie Iesu Domine, dona eis requiem. Fie Iesu Domine, dona
witch, may we burn her?
Burn her! How do you know she is a witch?
She looks like one!
Bring her forward.
I'm not a witch, I'm not a witch.
But you are dressed as one.
They dressed me up like this. And this isn't my nose, it's a false one.
Well?
Well, we did do the nose.
The nose?
And the hat, but she's a witch.
Did you dress her up like this?
No.
Yes, a bit.
She has got a wart.
What makes you think she is a witch?
Well, she turned me into a newt.
A newt.
I got better.
Burn her anyway!
There are ways of telling whether she is a witch.
Are there? Yeah. What are they? Tell us! Tell
us! Tell me, what do you do with witches?
Burn!
And what do you burn apart from witches?
All witches!
Wood! So, why do witches burn?
Because they're made of wood.
Good. So, how do we tell whether she is made of wood?
Build a bridge out of her.
Ah, but can you not also make bridges out of stone?
Oh, yeah.
Does a wood sink in water?
No.
It floats.
It floats. Throw her into the pond.
What also floats in water?
Bread. Apples.
Very small rocks.
Cider.
A great gravy.
Cherries.
Mud.
Churches.
Lead.
A duck.
Exactly. So, logically,
if she weighs the same as a duck, she's made of wood.
And therefore...
A witch!
A witch!
We shall use my larger scales. Right, remove the supports.
Fair cop. are so wise in the ways of science?
I am Arthur, King of the Britons.
My liege.
Good Sir Knight, will you come with me to Camelot and join us at the round table?
My liege, I would be honored.
What is your name?
Bedivere, my liege.
Then I dub you Sir Bedivere, Knight of the Round Table.
The wise Sir Bedivere was the first to join King Arthur's knights, but other illustrious names were soon to follow. Sir Lancelot the Brave,